What is it going to take for the American people to finally understand that our government is being ran by a bunch of corrupt criminals? Ukraine was attacked. Each household gets 6,000. Maui was attacked. Each household gets 700. How does that track? You can't even pay for a studio apartment in Maui for $700 a month. These people are so corrupt. They have their hands in everything. They poison our food, our water, our air. What is it going to take for us to realize that they are the problem? It is in our Constitution that it is the right of the people to overthrow the government when the government has become unjust. Well, in my opinion, it's become extremely unjust, and it's been unjust for a while. We're just waiting for the rest of y'all to wake the fuck up. What is it going to take? Do we all need to be homeless and living on the streets? Because most of us are struggling just to make ends meet, and we're working more than we ever have before. Everything is getting way more expensive, while the rich just keep getting richer. America is a giant empire, and on average, empires fall every 250 years. Well, it's about damn time. What is it going to take? We need to get these old people out of office, and we need to take our country back. There's no reason that teachers, nurses, anybody should be struggling the way that we are right now. What is it going to take? Are y'all going to be silently complacent when they put you in their smart cities? What is it going to take? Because I personally think this is the land of the free, or it should be. That's what it was founded on. Who of us are free right now? We are all slaves to our bills. We are slaves for the fucking machine that is America. And we're all struggling. Anybody see the problem here? I mean, if we go to work to make money, to live our lives, and afford things, when we can't afford those things, what's the point of even working anymore? What's the point? What is it going to take for this country to change? Love to see some options here. Answers, anything. I am just so fed up with living in this country the way that it is.